गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ मुस्कान नागर।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, हाय माय नेम इज़ राहुल जोशी।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ दीक्षा।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, हाय माय नेम इज़ निहाल अम्बुलकर।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, हाय माय नेम इज़ रोशन पवार।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, हाय माय नेम इज़ संजना पवार।
माय नेम इज़ दिव्या राठौर, आई एम फ्रॉम भोपाल।
एंड गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, माय नेम इज़ सलोनी राजपूत।
गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन, फर्स्टली आई वुड लाइक टू थैंक यू फॉर गिविंग मी दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी। And it's my pleasure to introduce myself. My name is Sumaiya Khan and I belongs to from very small town. I have completed my schooling from Little Flower Higher Secondary School, Gairatganj, from my town. For further studies, I have been shifted for Bhopal and I have taken an admission in same global university, Bhopal. In my family, there are four members and my family is living in my town. My mother's profession is teacher and my father's profession is businessman. Because of my studies, I have shifted for Bhopal. I have taken admission in BMLT, that is Bachelor of Medical Laboratory Technology. There are some of my hobbies. My hobby is painting, reading, traveling. I want to become a successful laboratory. Laboratory worker. That's why I have taken admission in this field. Thank you.
First of all, I want to thank my sir that he gives me this opportunity for being here. Hello, good morning, everyone. My name is Kajal Rathore. I belong to a very small town. I have completed my studies from my town, and for further studies, I have shifted in Bhopal for my college. I have taken admission in same global university, Bhopal. In my family is living in my town, and in my family, we are 9 members in my family, including me. Because my study background was science, that's why I decide to go in medical field. And right now I am pursuing BMLT in same global university. If I will talk about my course, I am pursuing BMLT, Bachelor of Medical Laboratory Technology, Bachelor of Medical Laboratory Technology. In this course, we are studying 4 subjects. That's all are very interested. And some of my hobbies are I like to love studies and work, reading work and reading books and dancing also. If I will talk about my goals and skills, my goal is become a very good lab technician, and my skills are I am a good learner, listener and practitioner. That's all about me. Thank you so much everyone to listening me very carefully. Thank you so much.
First of all, I want to thank my sir that he gives me this opportunity for beginning here. Good morning, sir. Good morning, everyone. My name is Sanjay Raghuvanshi. I belong to a very small town. I have completed my 12th class from my town. For further study, I have taken admission in BMLT. My family is living in town. In my family, we have 6 members, including me. Because my study background was science, so that's a way I have decided to go in medical field. So right now I am pursuing BMLT in same global university. If I will talk about my course, I am pursuing BMLT, Bachelor of Medical Lab Technology. In this course, we are studying 4 subjects and all subjects are very interesting. And if will I talk about my hobbies, I like playing game and I like reading book. If I will talk about my goal, I am want to become a lab technologist after completing my BMLT and MLT. That's all about me. Thank you so much for listening very carefully. Thank you, sir.
First of all, I want to thanks to my sir. He gave me this opportunity to introduce myself. Good morning, everyone. My name is Muskan Nagar. I belong to a very small town and I have completed my study from my town. For further studies, I have taken admission in same global university. My family is living in my town right now. In my family, we are 4 members, including me. Because of my study background was science, that's why I choose to go in a medical field. Right now I am pursuing BMLT. If I will talk about my course, So I am pursuing BMLT, Bachelor of Medical Laboratory Technology. In this course, we are studying four subjects, and all four subjects are very interesting. Some of my hobbies are, I like listening music and read books. It's all about me. Thank you so much for listening to me very carefully, attentively, and peacefully. Thank you so much again.